ఓం నమో వెంకటేశాయ. తిరుమల తిరుపతి దేవస్థానంలో శ్రీ వెంకటేశ్వర భక్తి ఛానల్ సంయుక్తంగా నిర్వహిస్తున్న నాదని రజనం కార్యక్రమానికి స్వాగతం. ప్రపంచవ్యాప్తంగా ఉన్న కళాకారులు తమ గాన వాద్య నృత్యాలతో స్వామివారిని అర్చిస్తూ తరిస్తున్నారు. ఈ కోవలో హిందుస్థానీ సంగీతం, కర్ణాటక సంగీతం, నామ సంకీర్తనం ఇవే కాకుండా భరతనాట్యం, ఒడిస్సీ, మణిపురి, కూచిపూడి, కథక్, మోహినియట్టం, కథకళి నృత్యాలతో అలాగే వాద్య సంగీతాలైన వయోలిన్, వీణ, వేణువు, నాదస్వరం, మృదంగం, డోలు, ఘటం, కంజీరా, సితార్, సంతూర్ వంటి వాద్యాలతో ఆ శ్రీనివాసునికి సమర్పించే నీరాజనమే నాదనీరాజనం. ఈనాటి నాదనీరాజనం కార్యక్రమంలో చెన్నై వాస్తవ్యులు సమర్థ్య మాధవన్, దీపారావు, తాసియా కళాక్షేత్ర, దేవిక, పుష్పలత, విజయలక్ష్మి మరియు ఆదిత్య గారులచే భరతనాట్యాన్ని వీక్షిద్దాం. వీరు దేశ విదేశాల్లో అనేక ప్రదర్శనలు నిర్వహించారు, అంతర ప్రశంసలు అందుకున్నారు. ఈ కార్యక్రమాన్ని ఆద్యంత వీక్షిద్దాం, ఆనందిద్దాం.
The next performance will be Alaripu. The word Alaripu means a flowering bud. It is an innovative piece, meaning it is performed before a dancer begins a whole performance. It is considered to be a warm-up piece for the dancers. According to T. Balasaraswati, Alaripu, which is based on rhythm alone, brings out the special charm of pure dance. The movements of Alaripu relax the dancer's mind and thereby her mind, loosen and coordinate her limbs and prepare her for the dance. Rhythm has a rare capacity to invoke concentration. Alaripu is most valuable in freeing the dancer from distraction and making her single-minded. Alaripu begins with atamis or neck movements, followed by mandi adavu in the second half, and later culminates with vibrant footwork and tirmanam adavu. Next performance will be Tirupavai Pasuram. In this Pasuram, a silver-tongued leader of the gopis is being awakened, who proclaim the evening before that She will wake up first and then wake all the other gopis. Now she has forgotten all about that promise and is sleeping cozily. The gopis waiting outside are annoyed and yet want to have the silver-tongued gopi with them. When they go to meet Krishnan, since she has the powerful persuasive skills to influence Krishna to grant the boons that they desire. This Tirupavai Pasuram will be performed by Samarthya Madhavan. The next performance is going to be Varnam, performed by Tasia.
Chalame le je se vaiya chalame தள்ளம் தூத்தக்க திக்கு தக்க தின் தும் தம் தே நு திம் மே த தம் த ரே த ரே நுத்த திம் மீ த தத்த தம் த ரே தே நுத்த திம் மீ த தத்த தம் த ரே தக்க தே நுத்த திம் மீ த தத்த தம் த ரே தே நுத்த திம் மீ த தத்த தம் த ரே தத் தே நுத்த திம் மீ த தத்த தம் த ரே தே நுத்த திம் மீ த தத்த தம் த ரே தக்க தே நுத்த திம் மீ த தத்த தம் த ரே தே நுத்த திம் மீ த தத்த தம் த ரே தக்க தே நுத்த திருகுரு தே நுத்த கிட்ட தக்க தக்க தம் த ரே கிட்ட தக்க நம் த ரே கிட்ட தண்ணக்கு தே கு த ரே த தே தக்கும் த ரே கிட்ட தக்க தக்க தே கு கிட்ட தக்க தக்க தம் தண்ணக்கு தே கு த ரே த தே தக்கும் த ரே கிட்ட தக்க தக்க தே கு கிட்ட தக்க தக்க தம் தண்ணக்கு தே கு த ரே த தக்கிட்ட தக்க தக்க திக்கு கிட்ட தக்க தரக்கிறதும்
சல
தரி தக்கும் தரி தை தரி தண்ண 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 ஜுண்ணு த ஜண்ணு ஜண்ணு திம்மி 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 கிட்ட தண்ண ஜண்ணு திம்மி கிட்ட தத் தித்த கிட்டத கதற கதும் தத் தித்த கிட்டத கதற கதும் தத் தித்த கிட்டத கதற கதும்
சேல ஆ
தக்க தத்தின் தக்க தள்ளங் புத்தக்க ரத்திம் கிண்ணத்தும் தானு தனம் தரித கத்தனம் தரி கிட்ட தக்க தத்தனு தனம் தரிதை கத்தனம் தரி கிட்ட தக்க தானு தனம் தரித கத்தனு தனம் தரிதை தானு தனம் தத்தனு தனம் தண்ணம் கிண்ணம் தத்தனம் கிடதக தரக்கிடதும் கிடதக தரக்கிடதும் கத்தனம் கிடதக தரக்கிடதும் கிடதக தரக்கிடதும் கத்தனம் கிடதக தரக்கிடதும் கிடதக தரக்கிடதும்
ka la mu ni
ದಿಂಗಿಣ್ಣ ತುಂ ಧಂ ಧಂ ಥದಿತ ಜಕ್ಕ ಜಕ್ಕ ಥದಿತ ತಕ್ಕತ್ತ ಥದಿತ ದಿಮ್ಮಿ ದಿಮ್ಮಿತ ದಣ್ಣ ದಣ್ಣ ಜಣ್ಣುತ್ತ ಜಣ್ಣು ಜಣ್ಣು ದಿಮ್ಮಿತ ದಣ್ಣ ದಣ್ಣ ತದ್ದಿಮ್ಮಿ ದಿಮ್ಮಿ ದತ್ತಿಂಗಿಣ್ಣ ತುಂ ತದ್ದಿಂಗಿಣ್ಣ ತುಂ ತದ್ದಿಂಗಿಣ್ಣ ತುಂ ಕಾಲ సభలో దొరకరుణయోజగిన మగ దయగల నిన్ను బొగడను నా కరమగుణ సిరివెలయు ఆ ద్రౌపది గివలువ సభలో దొరకరుణయోజగి నమ దయగల నిన్ను బొగడను నా కరమగుణ సిరివెలయు రంగపురిని ఏలిన పతి నాగల రంగని కొమరుండు తెలిసి తెలియక నడచిన పలు నడదలను మది తెలుప వలదు 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 చరణు హరి నన్ను బ్రోవ నీ పారమ నన్ను బ్రోవ నీ
The next performance will be a pasuram performed by Samarthya Madhavan. This pasuram explains the greatness of Sri Krishna and what will happen if we believe him completely.
మాయనే మన్ను వడ మధురై మైంద
The next performance will be a Kirtanam performed by Devika Madhavan Anbu.
Jaganmohanane Krishna Jagavane Palimpane Jaganmohanane Krishna Jagavane Palimpane
ಗಗನವನಳೆದು
The next performance will be a pasuram performed by Samarthya Madhavan Devdutt. The next performance is going to be Dasavataram, performed by Deepa Rao.
Thank you. Hari
the final performance of the day will be a pasuram performed by Samarthya Madhavan. In this pasuram, the gopis describe the majestic gait of Krishna Simham. In the previous pasuram, they announce their arrival at the foot of his cot and appeal to him to wake up and look at them and inquire about their mission. He obliges. Here, they salute the Gambira Nadai Adagu of that Yasoda Illam Singham. The Sukhasupta Parantapan has now arisen, and the way in which he awakens, like a lion waking up in its cave during a rainy season after a deep sleep, is movingly captured by Andal in this pasuram. Thank you.